special thing with Mark because he's the fastest, the strongest one physically also and technically, and he's the one who takes more risk. He has always been like this. When normally it's the opposite, the ones who are in the top take less risk than the ones who are on the back, no? Theoretically, but he's the one, the best technically, and the one who takes more risk. Has been always like this, and for that reason, he have a huge crashes normally. We remember in Mugello 2013, in Moto2, huge crashes and spectacular crashes, and normally he was quite lucky about his injuries, no? But finally arrived a very strong, very, very hard, very, very tough injury last year. 2 years ago, in Jerez. 2020 last year, so this one was huge, but everybody expected for him to calm down, but he didn't calm down. He keep risking a lot. He's crazy about it. I'm very surprised about it because I expected that him calm down and become a much more conservative rider, a much more cerebral rider. He always go full and he always takes huge risks. I believe without that crash, he will be world champion in 2020 and 2021, but that crash changed his career for the moment for these 2 years. Let's see what happens in the future. I believe that little by little, and he's patient, and he will not injure himself again. Little by little, he will recover his form, but for sure, this injury was very bad for him, for his career. Technically, physically, mentally, he's the best, and he's the one who takes more risks. So, a rival like this is very difficult to beat.